can't hold on and win this one, that's the end of his collegiate.
No doubt.
So it's in your hands, big fella. Earlier this year, he went 12 for 12 at the free throw line, but tonight he has struggled a little bit, missing four. He's been there 16 times. That one looked good.
That's really good.
And it's all tied. Still a lot of time, though, for this Bethune-Cookman team to come back down the floor.
Exactly. Try to get the ball in the hands of Brandon Tabb and let it push it.